Good afternoon, students. This is Naresh Kumar, your mathematics teacher from Concepts Basic to Advanced. Today we will start the chapter Squares and Square Roots. We will try to understand from very basic that what it is actually. Basically, ये होता क्या है और हम इसमें क्या क्या पढ़ेंगे. What we will study in this chapter, how this chapter proceeds, what are the concepts in this chapter, and what we will study in today's lecture. This is for sure that we cannot finish the chapter in one lecture, so it will take two or three lectures. So in first lecture we will try to understand very basic concepts of squares and square roots. That should be very clear to everyone that today is first lecture of square and square roots, and in today's lecture we will try to understand few basic concepts related to the chapter. In that process, actually the name of the chapter, you can see the name of the chapter is Squares and Square Roots. But before understanding the chapter name or the concept of main concept of chapter, we should understand that what are triangular numbers. Because square numbers, perfect square numbers, and triangular numbers are connected to each other. In that process, we should understand first that what are triangular numbers. There is an advice to all the students that as we are moving in the lecture, moving forward in the lecture, you need to do one thing, and that is you need to write everything what is visible in the lecture and what is visible on your mobile screen. Jo kuch bhi aapko apni mobile screen par dikh raha hai students, you need to record, maintain the notes of that. You need to write down, note down that as it is. So you need to write triangular number. And what are triangular numbers? Triangular numbers are the numbers that can make triangular dot pattern. Ab ye triangular dot pattern kya hota hai, what it is, how it proceed. So some examples are there. For examples, 1 3 6 10 15, these are triangular numbers and we need to understand. Now again, have a look at the definition. And what is the definition? Definition is that a number that can make a triangular dot pattern. So how it makes? Actually, what is triangular dot pattern? Triangular dot pattern looks like something like this. Here, we can understand it. See, for example, 1 is triangular number, 3 is triangular number, 6 is triangular number. Here, for example, 1, 3, 6 and 15 are triangular numbers. So one dot, it itself is a triangular dot pattern. We can make a triangular dot pattern. Now 3, in first line there should be 1, in second line, in first line that should be 1 dot, in second line that should be 2 dot, yes or no? So it is making a triangular dot pattern, yes or no? Next, we will try to understand the six dot pattern. In first line, there are 1 dot. There is 1 dot. In second line, there are 2 dots. In third line, there are 3 dots. You all can understand. There is a pattern. First, 1 dot like that. Second, 2 dots like that. Third, 3 dots like that. Yes or no? So this is a pattern. These all are following triangular patterns, dot pattern. In case of 10 dots, it is first line 1 dot, second line 2 dot, third line 3 dot, fourth line 4 dot. And if you will count, all these are totally 10 dot. So we can say that it is also a triangular dot pattern. You can understand, you are getting my point. What I want to explain you, that the numbers which can form a triangular dot pattern, those numbers are known as triangular number. Now some student may be thinking that why we are studying triangular number, yes or no? Else our chapter is square and square roots, but we are understanding here, we are studying here triangular number. Wait students, wait for some time. It is very important from the chapter's perspective, and we will get to know very soon that where it is useful to all of us. Next, perfect squares. What are perfect squares? Now basically from here our chapter is getting started. What perfect square is? A square number or a perfect square is a integer that is square of an integer. अब एक्चुअली ये क्या होता है, राइट डाउन. आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू स्टूडेंट्स दैट वॉट एवर विजिबल ऑन योर स्क्रीन यू नीड टू नोट दैट डाउन. सो परफेक्ट स्क्वायर इज अ स्क्वायर नंबर और अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर इज अ इंटीजर दैट इज द स्क्वायर ऑफ अनदर इंटीजर. ये एक इंटीजर होता है. परफेक्ट स्क्वायर क्या होता है? परफेक्ट स्क्वायर इज अ इंटीजर विच इज स्क्वायर ऑफ अनदर इंटीजर. अब स्क्वायर क्या होता है? हाउ वी फाइंड स्क्वायर? स्क्वायर इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ सेम नंबर ट्वाइस. इफ वी मल्टीप्लाई वन बाय वन देन वी विल फाइंड द स्क्वायर ऑफ वन. इफ यू विल मल्टीप्लाई लाइक दिस, इफ यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट द स्क्वायर ऑफ वन, इफ यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट स्क्वायर ऑफ वन लाइक दिस, वॉट वी विल डू, इफ वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट स्क्वायर ऑफ वन, वी नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई वन बाय वन देन वी विल गेट वन. सो दिस इज स्क्वायर ऑफ वन. इफ वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट स्क्वायर ऑफ टू लाइक दिस देन वी नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई टू by 2 then we will get square of 2 that will be 4. Are you getting my point students? So to get square of a number we need to multiply that number to that number itself. Yes or no? If we need to find the square of x then we need to multiply x by x then we will get the square of x. So this is how it is. For example, 1 is square of 1, 4 is square of 2, 9 is square of 3, 16 is square of 4, and 25 is square of 5. Now, this is very important to understand. This is actually the image which is visible on your screen, or what you can see, is just relationship between triangular number and square numbers. That कैसे triangular number से square number form होते हैं, कैसे बनते हैं square number. ये समझना बहुत ज़रूरी है स्टूडेंट्स, समझने की कोशिश करना. जीरो डॉट और वन डॉट को मिला करके व्हेन वी विल कंबाइन जीरो डॉट एंड वन डॉट वी विल गेट वन. यस और नो? आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? दैट इज ग्रेट. नाउ व्हेन वी विल कंबाइन वन डॉट एंड थ्री डॉट, व्हेन वी विल कंबाइन वन डॉट एंड थ्री डॉट, व्हाट वी विल गेट? वन डॉट प्लस थ्री डॉट. हैव अ लुक हियर. वन डॉट एंड थ्री डॉट मीन्स 4 dot. We will get 4 dot. It means that is the square of 2. Very good. When we are combining 1 dot and 3 dot, we are getting square of 2. Next, when we will combine 3 dot and 6 dots, when we are combining 3 dot and 6 dot, we are getting 9 dots, because 3 and 6 are 9, and we can see 9 is a square of 3, that is for sure. So this is what relationship between, this is how we find relationship between triangular numbers and square number. If we will add two consecutive triangular number, we will get the square number. Now, squares from 1 to 20. It is very important for all of us to understand that what are squares from 1 to 20, because and all the squares or square roots are dependent on squares of 1 to 20. So squares of 1 to 20 are visible on your screen. Squares of 1 to 20 are visible on your screen. You need to note down it as it is. The squares are visible on your screen. You need to note it down as it is. Like square of 1 is 1. Square of 2 is 4. Square of 3 is 9, 4 is 16, 5 is 25, 6 is 26. So you need to note it down as it is. Here we need to consider one more thing that is very important. If the unit digit is 1, square, the unit digit in square will also be 1. If unit digit is 2, here, if unit digit in 12, unit digit is 2 and 2 square is 4, so unit digit will be 4. If unit digit is 3, in square it will be 9. If unit digit is 4, in square it will be 6. We need to know this thing. We will understand it later also, but whatever visible on your screen, whatever you can see, you need to note it down for sure. So I hope you have noted it down. We are moving further. Here is a very special concept to find the squares from 25 to 75. We need not to remember the squares from 25 to 75. I am again telling you, we need not to find squares from 25 to 75. We just need to understand a very basic concept, which is, it is very interesting. Let me tell you, students, it is very interesting concept. How? Suppose we are solving an example here by this interesting method. We are taking an example 54. Suppose we need to find the square of 55. So we need to do two things. First thing, 25. It means we need to take the difference from 25. Whatever number we need to find out the square of, what we will do? We will minus the 25 from that number. If we will minus 25 from that number, it means 54 minus 25 is 29. 54 minus 25 is 29. Is that clear? Very good. 29. Now, next thing what we need to do? We need to take two things we need to do. First, we have done, that is difference from 25. And next, square of difference from 50. What we need to do? First, we will take the difference from 50. It means we will subtract that number from 50 and we will square that number. So when we will subtract it from 50, 50 minus 54, 50 minus 54 is 16, 4, 50 minus 54 is 4 and 4 square is 16. I hope you can see it. So now this 25 will be first two digit, sorry, this 29 will be first two digit and 16 will be last two digit. This is how we find the squares by interesting method. So square will be 29 16. Now we will understand this special concept by one more example, and that example is 40. We need to find the square root of 40. We will find the square of 40. Again, same concept. We need to do two things. First, difference with 50. When we will subtract difference with 25. 25 students. When we will subtract 25 from 40, we will get 15. It is for sure. Second thing, square of difference from 50. Square of difference from 50. And it will be 10. And when we will square 10, it will be 100. But here, one thing we need to understand. What it is? First two digit. Sorry. Here, it is 100. It means 3 digits are there. But we can only take 2 digits. So, from here, we will take last 2 digits. That is 0, 0. Have you got my point, student? From here, we will take 0, 0. Then one thing. What we will do of this one? What we will do of this one? So, this one will be carry to... This one will be carry to 15. This one will be carry to 15 and that will become 16. And now we will take this 16 as first two digit and these 00 as last two digits. So I hope you have understood this point. And this is how we find the squares of 20 numbers between 25 to 75. So I hope the lecture was good for you and you got my points. Please like our FB pages. If you are from Gulbarga, like Concepts Gulbarga FB page. If you are from Ramgaj Mandi, like Concepts Ramgaj Mandi FB page. If you are from somewhere else, like Concepts from Basic to Advanced FB page. To get more videos of different classes and different faculties, please subscribe our YouTube channel, that is Concepts from Basic to Advanced. The links are given in description. Thank you very much.